Hello everyone, my name is Abdurrahman Mahmoud, and today I'll be talking about my work called GoldenEye, a platform for evaluating emerging numerical data formats in DNN accelerators. At a very high level, there are multiple ways we can represent the same real number. For example, 9¾ can be represented as a fraction, a decimal, or a 32-bit binary number. In the context of digital design, a binary number itself can be represented in many different ways. The precise implementation of a number in hardware is particularly important in the context of deep neural network accelerator design, where the choice of the number system and its associated hyperparameters can impact a model's accuracy, performance, and resilience to soft errors. For example, different data formats, bit widths, and radix positions present trade-offs between the precision and range of a number system, indicating that choosing the right number system for a DNN model can itself be an optimization. In this work, we introduce an open source framework called GoldenEye, which helps us explore and navigate the space of possible number system designs in the context of deep learning models. Our tool provides a platform for fast number system emulation and software, allowing us to capture a model's accuracy as a function of the underlying hardware representation. GoldenEye also provides a fast error injection routine, which elevates resiliency analysis as a first order design constraint for both data value propagation and hardware metadata in a number system. Together, along with a heuristic for domain search exploration, we can inform future accelerator design in the context of accuracy, reliability, and area based on the numerical data formats explored. To learn more about our work, please join us for the talk on June 29th at the DSM conference. Thank you.